Alright, good morning everybody. Kickmaster's feeling a little under the weather, but I tell you what, this is the first time I've been out since I came back from my cruise, and I just had to get out. You know me, I can't stay down long. But anyway, here's a spot that we've gotten a lot of good stuff before. We've got a lot of gold here, so we're going to give it a shot right now. Alright, we got our first target, 95, 93. I'm thinking it could be a quarter. That's a good sign if it is, because that means there's some heavy targets in the field. Let's see what's going on. Still down there. It was pretty deep, I think, but I was barely getting a signal. I wasn't getting a number sometimes, so it's gone deeper. Sometimes that happens. You just gotta keep digging. Even if you lose the target itself, you gotta keep digging. There it is, right there. That was in the signal for a second. And it's a quarter. I like it. First target on the beach is a quarter. I like it. I know I'm gonna be recording a bunch of junk today, but 51 I got to record. Could just be a little piece of metal. 51's a good number for gold, dude. Let's see what we got here. Out. I don't see any gold shine up there. I'm thinking you're looking for that prayer. Yep, that's what it is. I see it right there. Prayer. I'm not sure what that is. Copper or something. Alright, keep digging. Alright, we're digging a lot of these little pieces of copper here, shells. I like to record these because they're right in the gold range, but I might not be able to record all these. There's a lot of them. Alright, let's keep digging.
Alright, everybody, we've moved on to another beach. The last beach ended up 50 cent or something. Ain't worth staying. Just got a target on this new beach.
Whoa.
And it looks like it's going to be up here. Oh, it's not in the glass. It's just the end of it right there.
Alright, we're going to start off on this beach. See what we do. Here we go.
Alright, my buddy Joe got 13 cent.
13 cent, baby.
And we got 26 cent. So, not doing a whole lot. We'll probably be moving in just a minute. We'll give them a couple of minutes and move on. Stay tuned.
Alright, for those of you who don't live near the ocean, I like to kind of show the ocean just for a little bit anyway. It's kind of cool. The waves are definitely not as high as they were a few weeks ago here out here. Man, big old waves. A little rough today too, but not bad. Alright, I don't think it's tearing the beach up much, though, so we're not getting any new openings in the beach here, so just a few points here and there is the best of it. But we ain't quit yet. We're still working on it. Stay tuned.
Alright, we're making our way to another beach. And the reason why I'm coming to this beach is I got an email that a lady had lost a ring down here. I don't know how long ago it was. It could have been a long time ago. But anyway, we're going to go down here and look for the ring and check the shoreline out, see if we got any other targets. So hopefully we find it. We'll see.
Alright, a vape is the best of it on this beach. No ring, no coins. That's it right there. Alright, we're going to move to another beach, I think. I always pick up three more pennies and a quarter on this beach. I was ready to leave it, but we're charging a couple hits anyway. I don't think I got it. No, it's still down there. It's still down in the hole. I think it's a penny kind of deep. These pennies have been deep. Probably a foot down. Alright, let's see if we got that time. I think we might have got that time. Yeah, we got it. Let's see what we got here. We not have a silver ring, wouldn't it? Where's that there? There it is. Looks like it could be a penny. Might be a diamond. Let's see what we got here. That's a penny. Alright, just keep digging. Alright, Joe just got one of the only pieces of jewelry we got today. It's a junk necklace, but hey, at least it's something other than just coins. I like finding anything other than coins. Good job, Joe. All right, we're going to see if we get one more beach, I think, and then I'm going to be done. All right, we've arrived at our final beach, and I'm starting to dig a couple of these little round balls. These are from ammunition, probably from World War II, when he used to practice in this area. But anyway, that heavy material being here, I like it because that means it could be some heavy gold here. All right, let's keep looking. All right, Joe and I think we're going to we dug a lot of silver here before, and I think I got a weedy, which tells us that we're on the right track, Joe. What do you think?
I love it.
Isn't that what it is?
Let's see.
Pretty sure it is.
Oh, yeah, definitely a weedy.
Definitely
for
weedy.
Sure.
All right, yep. Man, let's keep digging. All right, got it here. Look down. I think I see it. I didn't have to dig for it. Check it out. Be nice if it was silver, but I don't think it is. Nah, just a regular quarter. All right, let's keep digging. All right, I knew it was in here. A 1940s quarter, baby. That's silver. We got silver today. I love it. That's what I was hoping to get today before I got out here with some silver. I got it. That made my day right there. And we're not done yet. But we'll still continue to hit this and see what else we find. Stay tuned. Could have another silver. I don't know what we got yet, but it's looking kind of like it. Joe, can you see that?
I can tell it's silver from here.
It looks like
for
it,
sure.
For sure. Man, he's got better eyes than I got, but it's looking silver.
1 year silver, 1964.
64, baby. Yep. We'll take it. Two silvers all day long. Here we go. All right, Joe's got a 90. See, what number is it, Joe?
92.
92. Not quite high enough for silver, maybe, but could be.
Damn, I lost it.
What? You got it over here? What we got? You still got it?
Yeah, it's in there somewhere.
Daggone. Is that it right there? I think I saw it in there.
Yeah, it's in there.
I think I might have saw it.
Something's in there.
Come All right, let's see what Joe's got here. What you got, man? Is it silver? That might be silver, there, Joe.
89.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, God. Okay, let's keep digging. All right, since we're digging so much, good stop here. I'll record a couple of these here. 93, 94, 89. I don't know where that come from. Got off the top of it. It's deep. I think this will be pretty deep. Target that deep. I'm not going to get on the first because Joe wants to test it. You getting it?
Very faint, man.
It's a faint. It's very faint.
Yep.
It's going to be super. It's going to be a foot down, whatever it is. No question. It's going to be a foot down. I'm still barely getting a hit on it, but not that much. Whoa, did I get it? I did not get it. But we should be getting close anyway. Alright. I'm just going to take a scoop out of the bottom of this hole. I'm not even getting a reading right now. So, I might take a pinpoint down there and find it. We got it out now. Here we go. What is it? That's the question now. Alright, it's a dime size. But is it a silver dime is the question. It could be. Let me get my phone and take a picture. Stay tuned, we'll check it out. All right, Joe, what you got over there, man?
1964 dime.
Sweet, that's my fourth silver. Unbelievable, four silvers right here. That is crazy. Joe said he's gotta find one now. Awesome, I love it. I've dug a lot of Buffalo nickels on here, so we're gonna get this home and clean it up. See if we can tell what it is. Very well could be an old type nickel. I don't know yet. Let's see what we got here. I can't tell still. All right, we'll clean it up at home and check it out.
All right, we could have struck gold, Joe. I can't wait to see it. I hadn't pulled it up yet.
Look at this right here. It was a strong sit. Look at that, Joe. You think that's going to be gold?
I know it's going to be gold.
You think that's going to be gold?
I know it.
What?
Think I know.
Oh, man, what is it? Wow. It's a different kind of ring, isn't it? It's got a green stone in it, but that is gold, Joe.
Oh, there's no question.
No question. That is gold, baby. Oh, awesome. Let's see what we got here. All right, we'll have to check that a little closer, but guys, we got gold today, and I'm loving it. All right, let's keep digging. All right, looks like we could have another ring. I'm not sure yet. It's in a circle. It could just be something else, too, though. I don't know. No, it's just like it might have something on the edge right here. So that could definitely be a ring right there. Wow. Okay, we'll have to clean that up when we get home and check it out. Pretty nasty right now. I like it though. All right, Joe's got another high number target here, like a 90 some. It could be silver or just a quarter. Who knows? Maybe a silver ring.
I see it right there, I think. Right there.
Right there?
Yep.
Quarter.
It's a quarter, but what is it, though?
Modern.
You think?
Yeah. With that, with the goo on there like that, the green stuff.
Yeah. Well, mine had a little green on it, too, for some reason, but check out the date. All right, we'll let you know if it's anything different. All right, check this out. We're hitting some more old coins. It's another weedy. Silvers, Wheaties, and gold. Oh, you can't go wrong there today, can you? Oh, man, I'm glad I came out. All right, let's make that 5 silvers. Unbelievable. Look at that. And I don't know what else I got in my bag. I got to clean up a couple of nickels. Could be buffaloes. I don't know. Holy smoke. Awesome day today. Jan, Joe, you already got it? Man, I was blowing my ears off. I tested too, and it was way up. You still got it reading?
Nope.
Huh? Did it disappear?
It's in there somewhere.
What? All right.
It's blowing my ears off.
I know, it's really loud.
There you go.
All right, let's see what we got here. Come on, Joe. Talk to me,
it's
man.
It's like a modern quarter. Well, that was blowing my ears off, though.
You're kidding.
Nope.
Yeah, I tested it, too, and it was like 98, yeah.
95 quarter.
Well, let's check it out one more time too, to make sure. That must have been it, but daggone.
Yeah, that was blowing my ears.
Wow. All right, let's keep getting that.
All right, this is one of those days you don't want to leave. This beach is giving up so much stuff. I know it's more gold in here. It's got to be more gold in here too. I'm starting to get down to the bottom layer where you got the lead, gold, silver. You get down that level, you know you're getting some good stuff. So. Me and Joe will stay hanging here as long as we can. I might have to come back here tomorrow just to go one more time. So, all right, let's keep digging. Here we go.
I believe we have some kind of, I don't know, bracelet. That's what that is. That's a bracelet. I think an earring, but that's definitely a bracelet, I believe. All right, let's pick up a couple things here. We'll move on to a different part of the beach and see what we find. Here we go. This target of the day looks like it's going to be another weedy. We'll take it. Nice. I don't know how many I got now. We'll check it out when we close out.
Oh my God, what a day! Silver, gold, Wheaties, oh my God, just crazy, crazy stuff, man. I wouldn't believe it unless I was here, I'll tell you that. But, I tell you what, we got a lot of work to do. We gotta get home and clean a lot of the coins up. We gotta check that stone out on the gold ring. I don't know what it is at all. I had to do a research, it might take me a day to get that information. So what we're gonna do, I'll do a closeout tomorrow, tell everything we got, explain everything. Man, what a day. Appreciate everybody coming along today. Don't forget to click like, comment below, share, subscribe to the Gig Master. I wish everybody the best of luck out there and stay healthy. We'll see you tomorrow on the closeout. I'm unbelievable.